Hello Greenfieldians, I welcome you all. And as you know that our results are declared, class 10th and 12th board results are over. And first of all, I would like to congratulate all the candidates who have done very good and achieved excellent results, which make us proud. I personally feel very proud of you and I wish all of the best for the future. And now, as we are knowing that the new session is still not in proper situation, we are not able to conduct offline classes. So the only option to engage you in the studies is the online classes. So now Greenfield has got its own online software application, which will be sent to you on mobile, or the link will be sent and you can install the app and your Android mobiles, and you can use your laptop as well. And in this software, you have to log in with the prescribed user ID and password, which will be shared with you very soon, today or tomorrow. And after login, you would be able to attend your online classes. The timings and timetables will also be shared very soon. Again, already we have appealed several times, and again I request to all the parents and guardians to deposit the fee of first quarter of their wards, so that we will be able to pay the teacher's salaries, as the teachers are also dependent on you and the school also depend on your deposition of fees. As earliest you can do, it will be very helpful for us. And I appreciate all those guardians who have already deposited the first quarter fees of their wards. This time we are giving the links and to attend the online classes to all the students, whether they have deposited or not deposited. But the 31st July is the deadline to deposit the first quarter fees. If you are not able to pay the full quarter fees, you can pay in the installments monthly or monthly basis, and you can come to school office and you can contact to the principal. Still, if you are not able to log in and you are not able to install the app, you can come and contact to the principal and you will be guided very well. A tutorial will be sent to you tomorrow to how can you use this app, and I hope that all of you will be able to install the app and you can attend the online classes, as you are in the digital world this time and you all are very aware, very intelligent. And I hope that these online classes will be very helpful for your studies. And as soon as the school will open, and then we will conduct the offline also as well. So till then, goodbye, and I again thank all to see this video. Thank you.